breaking news, this time out of Hamtramck, where a car into a power pole has caused about 4,000 DTE customers to lose power this morning. You're looking live here at the scene. This is on Commor and Conant. Since about 4:30 this morning, this has been going on. We will let you know once crews have fully restored power to everyone.